locals. Good morning, everyone. It's Friday, January 14th. It's 6:20. Mom and Dad just exchanged good morning vocals. Still way too dark to see them. Harriet's in the nest with the ease. M15 is above the nest in the attic. I hear Mom vocalizing. I bet she got up. I really can't see her. Mutual vocals again. It's out of the nest. I don't know if she went to the veranda or the attic. She must be in the attic. I don't see her on the veranda branch with my binoculars. Yeah, they're both on the attic branch. There's the morning light. Good morning. Lots more vocals by boats. I can see the babies moving around through the crib rails. Be safe and careful. We're in southeast. Okay, hopefully he'll come back before we leave this morning. been sitting in the church side on snag. Good morning. I heard you come in. Might be yelling at the neighbor eagle who is on the cell tower. Check nest too. Mom's ear tufts, Mama's ear tufts. Not sure. I don't see the mail again. There goes Harriet. Be safe and careful, Mom. Just ignore the Harriet turn. You have lots to watch today, Mom, don't you? Hawk just came into the snag. Aaron left. Good morning. Mom saw you. You hunting too? Okay. Good morning to you. Pileated woodpecker over by the owl's nest. Good morning. Don't see Mama Owl. Red red-bellied woodpecker just flew into the chip snag. Good morning to you. There he goes. Into the pasture. Lots of bird sightings today. Shrike is bothering Mama Owl. See if he goes back down again. Mom. The eagle left the cell tower. I looked and there's a large bird on the Norfolk pine south of Yonder Pond. Looks sort of like a heron, not an eagle. Harriet's vocal again. Hear ya, Mom.
That's better. Rebels and bird chicks.
Harriet turned again and vocalized. Yeah, what are you two doing? Stretching your wing, looks like. Stretching a wing. There comes in. Yay, let's hope it's breakfast. Yep. Yay! And the babies are up. Oh boy, food, breakfast, thanks Dan. Harriet's happy. Another one stayed down. Harriet flew to the front snag. Okay, we'll see if we can see the E's while M's feeding them. There goes Mom. Be safe and careful, Mom. She's going west. Northwest. Maybe to the power poles behind the office. A good break. M feeding E19, E20 is watching. Come on, baby, get in there, get in there. I'm watching this from the cam. The live cam. Come on, baby. Plenty of fish for everybody. Yep, let Dad fill E19 up a little. And sneak over there by Dad and get some. He'll learn it quick. Get in there. He knows you're there, he's waiting. Come on, baby. That's it, keep getting closer. Yeah. That's it. Get in there. See how smart they are? E20 went around. Waiting. Keep going. You two eat up, especially you, E20. Nice big fish for you two to eat. Okay, I bet this is gonna be a good day. Everybody's learning. Learn how to get your food so you can survive when you're out on your own too, because there'll be all different kinds of eagles. Good dad bringing the fish. Nice fish too. Mom went on her break. Dad's feeding. They'll probably eat quite a bit of that fish between the two of them. And Em will get a couple of bites in too. I'm gonna go home. It's a little after 9. I love all four of you. Be safe and be careful today. Twenty's on the right. Go, go, go. Go, 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 little one. 19's just watching. Good job. That's 20 we see moving back and forth to Dad for bites. What a great breakfast. E20's getting their fill. E19 seems content to just watch for a while. Good job, E20. I love you all. This time I'm going home for sure. See you soon. Eat up.